other side, we have a full panic effect on motion, all paid by John. Tom Holman is an artist who served the war under Washington. First one to signing the Declaration of Independence, July 4th, 1776. Then we've got the surrender of General Burgoyne, Battle of Saratoga, which is a big victory over the British. Then the surrender of Lord Cornwallis, out of Yorktown, that's the end of the Revolutionary War, 1781. Lord Cornwallis and the British forces are being dismayed, but he did not because he didn't show up. He wasn't too excited about losing the war.
He didn't show up.
Show up to that. It's
very important.
Last page is Washington, handing in the resignation and the Continental Army. He's going to go back to his civilian life.